first thing we did when we got our tuk-tuk is take the roof off. We're replacing it with a stronger safari one. Then apparently we needed to break in the engine, so we took her for a quick spin. We saw a lady walking.
Fernando, happy.
And just like that, we picked up our first passenger, called Mary. We got to the farm. Mary got her eggs. And we set off. It was quite bumpy, but Mary didn't seem to mind. We dropped Mary off and said goodbye. For anyone wondering why we have a tuk-tuk, it's because we're trying to drive it to South Africa to raise money for Rangers, whose funding has been impacted by COVID. If you want to learn more, there's a link to our website in my bio.